Over a powerful year partnership between DBLI and Teens Now Talk, one question came to the table. How can Teens Now Talk utilize their YIP, Youth in Production concept, to reach and involve other youth from the province? To be more precise, how can we conduct a YIP session and connect the youth in Cape Breton with Teens Now Talk?
The solution was easy for the Teens Now Talk team. If the youth cannot come to us, we will go to the youth. And with the partnership of the Delmore Buddy Day Learning Institute, this event was beyond a success. How did we measure our success? Their level of confidence, self-esteem, and personal power has increased to the point where the shyest of youth are now presenting opening and closing speeches in schools. Youth are now participating in activities that will benefit and further their community. Youth develop new connections and friendships over the weekend. The youth are now participating in the community youth club activities. Their marks and participation have increased in school, and months later, youth are still talking about their experience throughout the weekend. We prepare a short video that briefly highlights the Teens Now Talk and DBDLI trip to Sydney, Nova Scotia. Enjoy and let their smiles be your inspiration.